Isn't it crazy that we can find drinking water, propane, laundry, gas stations, dump stations, and even places to shower all from our smartphones? What the heck did people do before this? Use like maps and magazines?